About 2 hours in on the North Cottonwood Trail, headed eastbound up towards Sacagawea Peak. There's a wind advisory today. It is very windy, depending on what side of the mountain you're on. I've had the mountain pretty much to myself. There are some sketchy creek crossings, and those weeded out most of everybody else. About 2 hours in, it's been 3 miles and about 1,200 feet of elevation gain. The views are great though, that is for sure. Moving on. Yep, that's snow. Starting to get just underneath the cloud. Trailhead's about a mile away. Half tempted just to walk across it. My feet are already soaked. Doesn't make much difference at this point. Almost home. Here we go. Fuck it. Here to the rescue.
Oh, there's somebody I missed.
Hey, you got left here.
Hey, Mom.